Hello everybody, this is Only Light Matters, and I'm posting this video to announce a series based on KSRSS and Kerbalism. You are certainly aware of the Kerbalism mod, which brings life support to the game, as well as the notions of breakdowns and reliability for some parts like engines, traction wheels and solar panels. KSRSS offers a replica of our good old solar system, but unlike RSS, this system is scaled at a Kerbin size. In our case, and in order to increase the difficulty a little bit, we will play in a 2.5 factor size. That is to say that the Earth will go from a radius of 600 km to 1500. Some details are needed to explain the full gameplay of the game we are going to play with. Let's move on to the mods used and gameplay first. We will obviously use Kerbalism as said previously. Probes before crew, as told before, KSRSS will be used along with ScanSat, essentially to build biomaps of the celestial bodies. I don't know much about this one. It promises surprises in the game, at least to me. Last, Sigma Dimensions is only installed to provide the 2.5 factor for our solar system. For the graphic rendering, we will use what KSS provides regarding textures and configurations for Event Scatterer, which will also be used along with Distant Object Enhancement and Planet Shine. Other visual effects will be provided by Waterfall for the engine plumes, Restock for a better design of the stock parts, and TU effects for a bit of an in-game compositing. We will also need some utilities to make the game more user-friendly than the stock one. Kerbal Engineering Redux, Kerbal Alarm Clock is definitely better than what Squad tried to do. Transfer Window Planner will give the departure date of the interplanetary transfers and works nice with the Kerbal Alarm Clock. Better Time Warp will allow the game to run quicker during science experiments. And also Better Time Warp eases long injection burns while using nuclear or ion engines. We will hide the unused tech nodes provided by the community tech tree, which comes with Probes Before Crew. And maybe at a point I will use MechJeb because I'm getting a bit lazy to perform standard maneuvers such as saccharizing at apoapsis or periapsis. Last, we will bring more parts with Restock Plus, which fills some gaps regarding the stock parts. And we will fill the huge tech tree with all neat future mods except the Aeronautics one, because I'm not a plane guy. Of course, Kerbalism and ScanSat bring their own parts. This whole list represents nearly 50 mods we are going to use if I count all the dependencies. To end this announcement, I show you the creation of the game. The only difficulty setting changed is to revoke the Kerbal Kind achievements brought by your dependency, and we don't want it as it brings contracts which refers to stock celestial bodies. Well, that is all for today. See you very soon. Take care, and don't forget to test is to adopt.